Oh, look at that. Actually, one of the first things I'm looking forward to for all the estate things, like the spa was naked, the Bukitima was shack, but yeah, this one, it's gonna be easy, bro. Have you heard of Wipeout? Wipeout! Yeah, I heard of it, but this is gonna be pretty easy. I haven't told you that I've done wakeboarding before, right? You did wakeboarding? Yeah, we've done. Really? For like a week. Okay, I'm glad there's no way. Hey, look, there's Ben! Sup, where it is?
Yo!
Are you up?
Yo!
How are you doing, babe?
Great.
Alright, so this is Ski 360.
Yeah.
And have you done this before?
Honestly, I've seen high power. I've done this before. I've really not been here, but let's give it a shot.
But hey, it's in your neighborhood, and if you like what you see, we're willing to hang with you, babe.
Yeah.
I've wakeboard like twice. Who do you think is gonna go make the first round?
No, you cannot ask me such things.
Come on, come on.
Ron.
Everybody has support for Ron.
But it's okay.
Everybody loves Ron.
I believe in underdogs. Okay, so
it's only a dog.
Yeah,
it's a dog.
Alright.
A bitch.
I get it, they got it. They got it.
Check. Only right, check for you, bro.
No, don't need, bro. Don't need.
No, there's something there. There's something. Keep it, bro.
You got a wife, bro. Just a little
bit. Just kidding.
So, you're goofy.
Oh, goofy.
Thank you. Mikey, you're avoiding a red light, go. Your turn, my brother. Are you ready, producer Sean Lottman?
Ah!
So the little boy is going to go before him, let's see if the little boy can do it. If Sean falls, I'll laugh. And the little boy does it straight away. Producer Sean next. Good luck, brother. So faster, now it's 35 Kim? Okay, sweet, 30, oh wow, 30, alright. I'll do the show by myself tomorrow because we'll be in hospital.
I got that one. Yeah.